the Asian Art Exhibition is organized from today to 14th August here in this place. And our Asma Begum, who is the organizer of this very nice program, another Assam Minister Chandramohan Patwari is also present here.
Excellency Gambia.
Mr. His Holiness Gambia.
Sir, please come on. Yes.
Excellency Gambia, please.
India. And now we are also celebrating the 75th anniversary of our independence on 15th August 1947. Our India gained the independence, and we are also working for our country. We strengthen our economy. We change our social movement, social activities. We are also strengthening our education. And we want the powerful India. And therefore, today, this exhibition started from today. Many important personalities are also present here. Behalf of my Honorable Narendra Modi's NDA government, we welcome all the delegates came here from various places. Many ambassadors are also present here, and this is also a good opportunity to get the benefit from Asian countries.